buses and the bus music, and there was an apprentice who used to go to work on. It was quite strange actually seeing things in